The next category coming up is plastic and polymer processing. And the company which is going to receive the trophy is Purvanchal Composite Panel India Private Limited. May I request Mr. Rakesh Agarwal and Ms. Shailja Agarwal, Managing Directors of Purvanchal Composite Panel India Private Limited, to come on the stage and receive the award. Another round of applause for Mr. Rakesh Agarwal and Ms. Shailja Agarwal.
So the feeling of receiving such an award is of course very motivating. It encourages us and our team to work with more enthusiasm and zeal. It brings us that motivation that we should put our 200% into anything and everything. And especially receiving this award for the newest plant. We have three different plants in our group of companies. But receiving it for the newest plant and the most innovative product that we have is again more encouraging than receiving it for any of the other companies. We started this particular company, the one which for which we've received the award almost 4.5 years back. The product is a very innovative product. It is termed as a substitute of plywood. We are a company that has our network pan India, and we also export to 28 different countries.